On the news today, I heard about some trouble happening far away, followed by a story about a man's to pay and the kind of money that it takes to make it look that way. It's hard to say what really matters. Everything is far too gray, and all I wanna do is find my special kind of way. And I tried to pray, but I don't know who's listening to me anyway. Or is it just that little voice that's up inside my head? Changing slowly, always only trying to keep me safe. Though the truth is what you
dynamic and diverse people in the world. We have the most tolerant and generous young people who ever have.
Very fine people on both sides. You have people in that group. Excuse me. I saw
the same video of some people over the course of the day. Paints a picture of how it
12 members of a team.
20 children.
49, 58 lives taken.
There's nothing.
I really tried to believe that my God told you, the longer you live, the more you look around, the more you realize something is fucked up. Something is wrong here. War, disease, death, destruction, hunger, war, poverty, torture, crime, corruption, and the ice of
space. So the truth is what you mean.